it through the body of Storm, masking that pain a little bit in the left knee, enabling the suplex.
It's Storm with the corner hip attack.
See the way she landed on just one leg there, trying to protect the injured knee.
And despite the injured leg, Storm is going to the top turnbuckle, but hobbled by the injury, Shayna Baszler able to now climb the turnbuckles as well.
Both women precarious.
Baszler! Oh!